protest against slavery. Enough is enough of slavery. Black people are not slaves. Black people are not property. Black people should not be bought and sold. This is the 21st century. We're no longer in the dark ages. We should come out and protest against this kind of treatment. We have to get up, we have to stand up, and we have to say, end slavery now.
I'm here also to protest against slavery. But most importantly for me, I'm here protesting against African leaders. I feel that the irresponsibility of African leaders is what is causing modern slavery in modern Africa. I believe that we are complacent. I believe that we have irresponsible government, and it is the irresponsibility of our government causing the situation whereby young people, they don't want to be in Africa and they are fleeing. Africa is a rich country, rich in human resources, rich in human intelligence, rich in natural resources. We've got everything to be the greatest continent in the world. Yet our young people, our resources, our intelligence, they are leaving Africa. We need to have responsible governance. That's what we need. And I'm also here to protest about Western invasion of Libya. If the West did not invade Libya, we would not have the situation that we have in Libya. That's my belief. It is the gap, it is the lack of government. Libya has become what it is because of the invasion.